And I express my our strong concern about China providing arms to Russia, and asking him not to do that, and expressing our not only our concern, but the fact that for us it would be a red line in our relationship. He told me that they are not going to do it, but they don't plan to do it.
美方没有资格对中方发号施令，我们也从不接受美国对中俄关系指手画脚，甚至胁迫施压。中方在乌克兰问题上的方针归结为一句话，就是劝和促谈。究竟是谁在呼吁对话争取和平，又是谁在拱火递刀鼓动对抗？国际社会有目共睹。 我们敦促美方切实反思自身所作所为，多为缓和局势、劝和促谈做些实事，停止甩锅推责、散播虚假信息。